After that long hike from Minaret Lake, I decided to set up my tent at a campground in Mammoth. I got a good night's sleep that night and woke up the next morning to a beautiful day. After a good breakfast and a short drive, I was at my first destination, Duck Pass Trailhead. After about an hour's hike, I decided to make a short detour to Arrowhead Lake.
Down at the shore of Arrowhead Lake,
I guess I should have brought a fishing pole with me. There were sure a lot of trout swimming in this Arrowhead Lake.
Passing by a little stream. Down at Skeleton Lake.
Looking back down at Skeleton Lake. There's the trail heading up.
Barney Lake.
I decided to set up camp here at Barney Lake and not Duck Lake. That way my trip out tomorrow would be a lot shorter. Here's a few shots of what my campsite looked like at Barney Lake. After a quick lunch, I was back on the trail heading up to Duck Pass. Looking back at some hikers heading downhill. Here you can see the zigzagging trail. That's Barney Lake in the distance. Here's another hiker skirting the snow that's alongside the trail. Here's a picture of me and the clear blue sky on top of Duck Pass.
Made it to Duck Pass. This is it right here. Elevation 10,797 feet.
I was proud of the feat, but wondered if anybody else cared about it.
Blitz coming. They pick it up. RG3. We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
We've just received a confirmed report that Mark Erickson has made it to the top of Duck Pass. Yes, that Mark Erickson. We are now going to go to our cameras on the street to see the people's reactions to this news.
Here's a view from the other side of Duck Pass. That's Duck Lake in the distance. Beautiful country. Let's see, I could be here or I could be at work right now. You can see that there's still quite a bit of snow on those mountains just past Duck Lake. This is some of the scenery I passed by as I started to head back to my camp at Barney Lake. And there's the trail, heading back down to Barney Lake. After a little while, I was back down to Barney Lake.
I turn around, this is the view I get.
And there's the trail. Finally, back to my tent, my campsite. I was tired and ready to call it a day. 6:15 p.m., and this is the view from near my campsite. Sunset glow on the mountains above Barney Lake. Just about time to call it a day.
It's a little after 8 o'clock. I'm in my tent. I just noticed that one of the perks of camping is get away from all the noise and chaos from civilization. What the heck was that?
Maybe civilization isn't such a bad idea after all. Despite all the noises, I had a good night's sleep. 8 o'clock in the morning and I was heading back down to the trail. I was glad I decided to stay at Barney Lake and not go the extra distance to Duck Lake. Back down to Skeleton Lake. I passed by this little pond that made the perfect mirror image. Here's a picture of that lake that really shows off the reflection. A last shot of the trail heading down and back to the trailhead. It's always a little bit of a relief to find the car parked where I left it. Then it was simply a matter of getting back on the road. I headed south until I got to the town of Bishop. That's where I stopped off at Eric Schott's Bakery. Great pastries, and I usually pick up a loaf of their sheep herder's bread for home. And this is where I'll end the story.